An actress and Chicago native who was missing for days has been found dead. 43-year-old Lindsey Pearlman was known for her work in TV shows like Chicago Justice and Empire. Police found her body yesterday in a residential neighborhood of Hollywood. Pearlman had been missing since Sunday. Her website says Chicago is her hometown. A graduate of the Second City Conservatory, Pearlman was active in the Chicago theater community before moving to California.